Taipei Arena has been sight to some wonderful basketball action so far at Universiad, and expecting no less for the men's gold medal game between the United States and Lithuania. The U.S. got to the final having defeated Serbia in their semifinal, while Lithuania had a two-point win over Latvia. Latvia would go on to win the bronze medal. Opening possession for Lithuania, and Vaitkus will get things going with a jump shot. 15-14, the U.S. in front. Dimsa takes a bit of a bump, but from the wing, he'll drain the three. Now Carson Edwards will pull up, and he'll tie things up at 17. Later in the first half, 28-25 U.S., and Tamulis, he'll tie it up at 28. Matthias takes the handoff from Haas, and he'll drain the elbow jumper. At the half, the United States up 38-36. Later now in the third quarter, Zamaitis, he'll find Tamulis left wide open, and another three for Tamulis. U.S. work it inside to their big man, Isaac Haas, and he'll go over Gaben for the deuce. Lithuania up four. Gaben misses the free throw line jumper, but the offensive rebound back in his hands, and Tamulis, his third three of the ball game. Lithuania up six, and Tarolis goes right to the rack and finishes with the dunk. Americans down eight. Haas, the little hesitation, then the step and the slam. 7-point Lithuanian lead. Bikoskis to Gaben. He'll swing it up top to Zamaitis. And a big three to put Lithuania up by 10. Under 2 minutes to go, 11-point Lithuania lead. Carson Edwards will narrow it to eight. Time though winding down on the Americans. Now an 11-point lead with that Solis free throw. Carson Edwards, one last shot for the U.S. It will not drop. And Lithuania will win their second ever gold medal in men's basketball. They defeat the United States 85-74. Four players in double figures for Lithuania, led by Vaitkus with 15. For the U.S., Carson Edwards with 23 and Isaac Haas with 17. But the story on the night, offensive rebounds, 17-8 in favor of Lithuania. And that was a major push towards their gold medal victory here in Taipei. And there you see the three flags, Lithuania gold, United States silver, and Latvia, the bronze medalists in men's basketball.